But before, you know, we will talk a little bit more with Amar. But before that, let me once again introduce you to this very stylish, very glamorous, extremely talented, a powerhouse actor. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for none other than Sonakshi Sinha. All right, so Sonakshi, we're glad to have you here. Thank you so much for coming. You're looking gorgeous. You're looking lovely.
Thank you.
And you're,
thank you so much.
As always, creating style statements wherever you go. So
well,
thank you so much for
Mitra
that.
Well, this is Mitra Fashion Superstar, so I better.
Yeah, well, Sonakshi Sinha is the main judge of the show. This is going to be a really exciting show. Once again, let me remind you, the show launches on the 17th of September 2019 on the Mintra app and our television partner, Zoom Television. So don't forget to catch this. Sonakshi, what was the experience like?
Fantastic. Also because this is the first of its kind show that's happening in India. We don't have anything like it. I've also been a part of many shows where I've judged singing, dancing, amongst other things. But for the first time, we're judging people based on how good they are on social media, fashion influencers. And today, you know, it's such an easy thing where anybody with a good sense of style and a good mobile camera can become an influencer. It's becoming a very acceptable profession as well. So I was really happy with the refreshing change for me. A lot of fun because I got to meet some very, very nice individuals, young people with like really bright minds and great ideas. I think, you know, it was a fantastic experience.
Now, you've worked on a show like Mintra's Fashion Superstar, which is looking for the next fashion influencer. What did you find the youth of this country to actually have a sense of fashion and style? Because, you know, most of you divas and style, you know, icons have had, you know, people training you.
Absolutely.
And teams that have worked together to kind of, you know, give you guys that leverage. So these guys are coming in.
It takes an army. It really does. I have worked with some fantastic people over the years. My team right now also is so wonderful. You know, they make sure that I step out looking like this. I would have never been able to do
Flawless.
It on my own. I promise you that. But, you know, meeting kids like these, you know, who have such bright ideas and not only about fashion and, you know, what they're wearing and how to promote themselves, they're also very aware of today, what's going on today. And I think the way they club that with their sense of style, fashion, and you know how to use social media in the right way, I think that was a very, very nice thing to see in them.
Right, so great experience on the whole.
Yeah.
Yes, and thank you so much, like I said, for being here. Amar, would you like to say anything more?
Well, like I said, this is the most exciting thing we've done in a long, long time. And we're super excited to see how the next 8 to 10 weeks are going to fold. Super excited to have Sonakshi part of this initiative. This journey is longer than we can see at this point of time. That's all I can say. Thank you.
Thank you, Amar.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Amar Nagaram and Sonakshi Sinha. All right, guys. So we have a little demonstration, or well, rather, we have a promo of the show. Sonakshi and Amar, if you guys could sit here. Let's take a look at the promo. We have two videos for you guys, and then we'll talk a little bit more about it. Those were quick previews of what is to come on the 17th of September. This show is a reality show. There's a lot that's going to happen. There's a lot of drama. There'll be a lot of fashion. And, I mean, great influencers coming out of there from the promo that I saw, Sonakshi. And Amar, these guys look really stylish and fashionable, right?
They do. I think that, and that's why they made the cut to Mintra Fashion Superstar.
Right. Amar, tell us a little bit about, you know, the process of making a show like this. I mean, what goes behind it?
So, it all started with, like I said, like I was saying, we were trying to catch the trends, or we were trying to create the trends, like Mintra always did. The three things that were actually staring in our face was the video content, the influencer network, and Mintra as an engagement platform. When this idea was actually first coined, it was very obvious to us that Mintra could be that platform for influencers. The influencers today, all these 10 contestants actually were filtered from thousands of digital auditions that happened. In fact, it's first of its kind where we did entire audition online. And all these thousands of auditions came from people who are already influencing in their own ways. What was very, very clear was there was no standard platform or a platform for these influencers to have a steady followership and to actually influence in a way that is incentivized both for the influencer and for the follower. That's one of the reasons why we thought Myntra could be that platform. Second is our tech expertise in the world of fashion. In fact, if you saw what Sonakshi was saying, it's actually going from the offline space to online, where it's all about likes, follows, hashtags.
Right.
It's how digital it can get.
Right.
And we have a strong tech team behind it to understand the intent of the user, understand the sentiments of the users, and actually translate that or connect that to the right influencers. So there's a technology at play, there's a content at play, and then of course there is
Sonakshi
at play. All of this coming together, like she said, it takes an army even to look stylish, and it takes a coalition of armies to make a show like this.
Well, definitely, Amar. And of course, you know, let's not forget about the fact that Myntra app is now kind of also a content creator in that sense, you know, where this kind of content that's coming out, it's going to be really quick consumption for people who are on the move, who can, you know, check out what the latest trends and fashions are. And that's the whole point of this entire exercise. So, Sonakshi, it's, you know, you have had a great journey of style through your career. You know, came out of the, bleachers with this really amazing fashion sense. And you've always carried yourself with such aplomb and such grace and such, you know, panache. How do you do it?
I think I'll have to correct you there. I honestly did not come with it. Like I said, my team...
It seemed like you did.
No. I think I'm the kind of person who likes to learn from her mistakes and, you know, grow with that. So I think I've made a lot of faux pas in my life. But I don't regret any of them because I know now what to do, what not to do. And I've kind of settled into a good space where I'm comfortable with my own style. And
Is that one thing that one needs to sort of, you know, keep in mind when you're trying to become, say, a fashion influencer or a trendsetter?
Absolutely.
You can't be afraid to make mistakes.
Absolutely. And I think it's a bit more relatable when you make mistakes, because everybody makes mistakes. Who doesn't? And when people see you make mistakes, they say, okay, she did it, so it's fine if I do as well. And I think that's what kind of helps you connect with people as well. So I'm not afraid to make mistakes. And, you know, the contestants that we've got here, we went through some 5,000 auditions of people just, you know, being themselves, their quirky best. What my parameters for this show is also how engaged you can keep me in your content that you're producing, right? So along with being stylish, along with being fashionable, you have to be able to keep my attention. And I feel like sometimes when you make mistakes, that also could end up as being a good thing. So it's okay to make mistakes. Yeah.
Right. To be a path breaker, never fear, basically. Always make mistakes. I do that all the time. Look at me right
good.
Now. Anyway, having said that, it's been a great experience, I'm assuming, so far. And the show continues. You guys are still in the shooting process of it. And there's a lot more action that's going to be coming up. What is the one thing that you would, you know, want our audiences to look out for from the first episode?
Well, the first episode is an amalgamation of kind of like all the auditions that we've gone through. We selected the top 10, the 10 really, really good entries that we got and who we felt could be part of this show and take it forward, keep it entertaining, engage us, show us some really good content on social media. I think along with these guys learning, I feel like I'm also going to end up learning a lot because I use social media so much myself. And, you know, I think it's a give and take where not only we're going to learn while we're on the show, but the audiences are also going to learn while watching the show, you know, what to do, what not to do, what mistakes can be made, and what can you learn from them. So it'll be a lot of fun overall. And because it's a one of its kind, first time this is happening in, I think, anywhere in the world, right?
Yeah. Nobody's done it. First time in the world.
Nobody has a show on a social media influencer. So kudos to us. We're the first. I think we deserve a round of applause for that.
Definitely. Huge round of applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
It's always good doing something for the first time. And I'm really happy that we're doing it with this show.
Well, congratulations to Myntra, Amar, and to Sonakshi, the judge of Myntra's next fashion superstar. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to throw the floor open for any questions. Like I said earlier, just raise your hand, a mic will come to you, introduce yourself, and let's go on with this. The lady there.
Hi, Sonakshi.
Hello.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations with your association with Myntra. I would like to know what is your style statement. And my second question is, when you are playing a film character, it's very, nowadays it's very hard to get into the fashion and showing and reflecting, especially a character like Raju, where you have a small town girl. Yeah. Then in that time, what you do and how you carry yourself?
Okay, for your first question, I work with some really wonderful stylists. My stylist's name is Mohit Rai, and my fashion funda is Ab Tumhare Hawale Watan Sathiyo. He knows exactly what he's doing, and I think he's really helped me to turn my style around, so I think I'd like to give him all credit for it. When it comes to movies, I think it's very important for every character to have that one thing that kind of stands out. I remember when I did Rowdy Rathod, there was a different kind of poncha on my salwar. And somebody sent me pictures from a market somewhere in some small town saying Sonakshi Salwar. So it's very important, you know, that something stands out. Even for a character like Rajo, yes, she is a small town girl wearing saris, but I feel like you can maybe accessorize differently. So flowers in the hair or, you know, something like that. Something should always stand out. For me, in terms of my characters, what I've always stuck to, I think for the last 9 years, I've not done any film without it, and it's become my style statement, is my nose ring. And there was a song on it just this year, Coca. So I think that is something of an achievement as well, when you stick to something that you can call your own. Yeah.
या सोनाक्षी मेरा प्रश्न आपसे यह है कि क्या होता है कि जनरली जो लोग घरों में रहते हैं उनको लगता है कि फैशन क्या होगा फैशन करने का कोई मतलब नहीं है लेकिन फैशन उनकी ज़िंदगी में बहुत सारे चेंजेस ला सकते हैं तो आपके हिसाब से कितना ज़रूरी है फैशन स्टाइल को मानना या इसको करना किसी भी लेडी के लिए और दूसरा मेरा है कि बॉलीवुड में कौन से ऐसे जोड़ी है जिसको आपको स्टाइलिश जोड़ी आप कह सकती हैं
पहला सवाल आई थिंक फैशन जब आप अपने लिए करो ना तभी उसमें ज़्यादा मज़ा आता है तो अगर लोग घर बैठे बैठे भी अगर फैशन को अपनाना चाहते हैं या फॉलो करना चाहते हैं वो खुद के लिए करें तो उन्हें और ज़्यादा मज़ा आएगा ना कि किसी को कोई ट्रेंड में फंस जाए मैं नहीं करती अगर मुझे लगता है कि कुछ चीज़ मुझ पर नहीं अच्छी लगेगी जचेगी नहीं तो मैं उसे बिल्कुल नहीं पहनूंगी अगर वो ट्रेंड में हो या ना हो तो आई थिंक अपने लिए करना बहुत ज़रूरी है ना आजकल दुनिया बहुत छोटी हो गई है हर चीज़ हमारे फिंगर टिप्स पर है हमारे हाथों में मोबाइल फ़ोन में आप कुछ भी इंटरनेट पे सर्व कर सकते हैं फैशन ट्रेंड्स को देख सकते हैं इंस्पायर हो सकते हैं या कुछ अपना और अलग से बना भी सकते हैं तो आई थिंक बहुत छोटी हो गई है दुनिया अगर आपको अपने लिए करना है फैशन तो ज़रूर कीजिए बहुत एक्सेस है हमें आजकल दूसरा सवाल था आपका बॉलीवुड के स्टाइलिश कपल स्टाइलिश जोड़ी आई थिंक रणवीर और दीपिका मैं कहूँगी रणवीर का तो अपना ही अलग कुछ स्टाइल है और वो बहुत अच्छे से कैरी करता है जो वो पहनता है वो ही पहन सकता है और ये एक इंडिविजुअल स्टाइल है और दीपिका वो है ही इतनी खूबसूरत आई थिंक वो जो भी पहने उसमें बहुत सुंदर लगती है
और एक प्रश्न ये भी था कि जब आप कोई भी फैशन किया कभी हजार्ड्स आपके साथ हुए कुछ ऐसे जो बाद में कोई ऐसी मतलब हो गया आप पहन के निकली लेकिन वो सबको सही नहीं लगा ऐसा कभी आपको
बहुत बार हुआ मेरे साथ
किस तरह
तभी जब हम खुद पहन के निकलते तो लगता है वाह क्या अच्छे लग रहे पहन लिया पर फिर बाद में पेपरों में जब आते हैं तब हमारी बैंड बजती है कि अच्छा शायद दिस वाज नॉट अ गुड आइडिया
ये इस सवाल पर मेरा क्यूरियोसिटी ये है जब ये होता है आपके साथ व्हेन दिस फैशन फोपा सो कॉल्ड हैपेंस हाउ डू यू जस्ट काइंड ऑफ स्विच ऑफ योर माइंड एंड कंटिन्यू डूइंग व्हाट यू आर डूइंग विद सो मच कॉन्फिडेंस
आई थिंक यू लाइक जीप काट के आगे बढ़ो अभी डोंट मेक द सेम मिस्टेक अगेन
anyone else?
कैसा रहा आपका experience first time आप क्योंकि judge कर रही हैं तो?
नहीं मैं judge कर चुकी हूँ पहले पर जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि इस type का show पहली बार हो ही रहा है और पहली बार ऐसे show की judge मैं बन रही हूँ तो मुझे I think बहुत मज़ा आने वाला है क्योंकि ये एक topic of interest मेरा भी है social media मुझे भी मैं अपना खुद का social media handle करती हूँ और you know जिस type का show है I think मुझे भी काफ़ी ज़्यादा ideas मिलेंगे and बहुत talented young individuals आए हैं इस show में and I think कि बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आने वाला है तो
और ये जो आज का outfit beautiful है बहुत ही beautiful लग रहा है तो थोड़ा आप हमें जरा इसके बारे में बताइए
इसके बारे में आप क्या क्या बताओ, देख तो लिया आपने अच्छे बहुत ही कंफर्टेबल पैंट्स पहने हैं मैंने हील्स पहने हैं, जैकेट डाल दी और बस मेरे जो स्टाइलिस्ट ने कहा मैंने वो किया और मुझे भाग गया तो मैंने पहन लिया. थैंक यू.
एंड यू नो जो आपकी बैक टू जो आपकी फिल्में आने वाली है लाइक दबंग 3 में भी आपकी आने वाली है, तो मंत्रा का हम फैशन शो वहाँ पे देखेंगे आपको, या आप बताइए जो भी आपकी आने वाली फिल्में होंगी तो आपकी कोशिश रहेगी कि मंत्रा का स्टाइल उस वहाँ पर रहे?
दबंग 3 में तो क्योंकि फिल्म ऑलरेडी शूट ऑलमोस्ट ख़त्म हो चुकी है उसमें शायद नहीं, बट मिंत्रा के साथ एक एसोसिएशन बहुत ही अच्छा होगा कोई
Definitely.
भी आने वाली फिल्म में.
We would love to.
Yeah, that would be fantastic. आपने आज एक बहुत अच्छा आइडिया दिया है हम दोनों को, तो होपफुली हम आगे जाकर इसे इस्तेमाल भी करें.
That's what I meant. The journey is longer than we can see right now, so.
Hi Sonakshi, Faizan this side from Legal Blind. Sonakshi, मेरा सवाल आपसे है, जिस तरीके से आप जज कर रही हैं, तो मतलब किस किस बेस पे आप जज करने वाली हैं एंड क्या क्या क्वालिटी आप कंटेस्टेंट के अंदर देखने वाली हैं?
Well, of course, क्योंकि मिंत्रा फैशन सुपरस्टार है तो उनके फैशन क्वेश्चन पर कितने स्टाइलिश है वो, सोशल मीडिया एक ऐसा यू नो एक ऐसा माध्यम है जहाँ पर अगर आप किसी को एंगेज नहीं कर सकते, इंटरेस्ट उनका बांध के नहीं रख सकते, तो लोग आगे बढ़ जाते हैं एकदम तुरंत से. तो आई थिंक देयर पोस्ट हैव टू बी वेरी एंगेजिंग, मैं उस बात पर भी उनको जज करूँगी. और क्या, आई थिंक ये तीन चीज़ें हमारे लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट हैं. एंड ऑफकोर्स मैं समझती हूँ एक इन्फ्लुएंसर होना, ना कि अगर आप किसी को अच्छे तरीके में इन्फ्लुएंस नहीं कर सकते तो उसका कोई फ़ायदा नहीं होता. तो आई थिंक दैट दे शुड ऐड सम वैल्यू एंड सब्सटेंस ऑल्सो टू देयर पोस्ट. सो आई थिंक दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट आई विल हैव इन माइंड व्हाइल जजिंग.
ओके, इसी के साथ में आजकल जो देखा जाए तो सारे के सारे
जोर से बोलेंगे.
ओके, मैं कह रहा हूँ कि आज के टाइम में जितने भी लोग हैं सारे के सारे बहुत ज़्यादा स्टाइलिश हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा मतलब सबका एक अलग अलग अपना अपना एक स्टाइल है. तो पर्सनली आपके लिए कितना चैलेंजिंग होने वाला है ये, किसी एक को चूज करना, किसी एक को सिलेक्ट करना?
आई थिंक ये तो उन पर निर्भर है कितने वो लोग यू नो हाउ दे रियली ब्रिंग देयर ए गेम टू द कॉम्पिटिशन. जो अच्छा होगा वो आगे बढ़ेगा, जो अच्छा नहीं होगा वो हमारे हाउस ऑफ मिंत्रा को छोड़कर चला जाएगा. आई थिंक ये दुनिया का की रीत है, यू नो सर्वाइवल ऑफ द फिटेस्ट जो कहते हैं हम, एंड आई थिंक इस घर में वही चलेगा.
हाय सोनाक्षी. हाय
हाय.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन, आप जब आती हैं काफ़ी ख़ास मौका होता है और काफ़ी ख़ास शो है, इससे कुछ जुड़ा हुआ ही है जो कि हर किसी के लिए ख़ास है. जिस तरह आप हम मुंबई में रहती हैं और इन्वायरमेंट बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होता है हर किसी के लिए, जिस तरह आ रहे में पेड़ काटे जा रहे हैं उसको लेकर क्या कुछ कहना चाहती है? काफ़ी सेलिब्रिटीज़ हैं जो कि मुंबई से रहे हैं और उस आरे के लिए वो स्टैंड लिया उन्होंने, आप क्या कहना चाहती हैं?
यूजुअली मैं इवेंट से हट के सवाल को आंसर करना पसंद नहीं करती, बट मैं बहुत खुश हूँ आज आपने ये सवाल पूछा क्योंकि ये बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. अभी फ़िलहाल अमेज़ॉन फॉरेस्ट में जब फायर हुआ था तो हम सब ने बहुत बवाल मचाया था और हम खुद यहाँ पर पेड़ काटने की बात कर रहे हैं. कावेरी रिवर सूख गई है पूरी तरह से पेड़ों की कमी के वजह से. आई थिंक ग्लोबल वार्मिंग एक इसे लाइटली नहीं लेना चाहिए, एक बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण मुद्दा है आज के दिन में. एंड आई थिंक दैट the youth especially should really take this up. I am completely against it. I am all for planting trees, for preserving forests and nature, and I think that we all should join hands. Media ka pura support hona chahiye is baat pe. I think aap logo ke haath mein bahut zyada shakti hai ise you know aage ek badhava dene ka ki to save our environment. So I think you all should really take this up as a real challenge, and I am all for it with you.
Thank you so much.
Hi Amar, hello.
Hi.
My question is for you. I want to, can you tell us more about the video platform that you're launching as part of the show?
Sure. So Mintra Fashion Superstar is one of the first contents going live on the platform, and our investments are primarily into three things. One is on the content. Second is on the video player that you get to see on the Mintra app going live with the session starting on September 17th. The third one, most importantly, is the personalization that is going to come with it. Like end of the day, when we onboard more and more content, we will not bombard our users with too much of content. So the personalization is going to play a significant role into it. So we're investing a lot into CV, computer vision, and AI-led data sciences to help us showing the relevant and most engaging content, and also ranking the content in a way that the content wins on its merit.
Thank you. Sense of humor and jo jitne beautiful kapde pehnti isliye aapne choose kiya.
So reason, sari cheeze to ho hi nahi sakti, ek hi hona chahiye.
Actually it's all of that, and she's one of the most followed celebrities on social. This is a social first, digital first initiative. And one thing, I don't come from the world of fashion, but I can still say this, her influence on social has always been about influencing, inspiring people, but not intimidating. Which is one thing that, one of very many reasons why we went with Sonakshi, and it was almost an unanimous choice for us when we were thinking of the concept. We said Sonakshi and said, yes, let's go with her.
I think also another motive of this show is to bring fashion to the masses, right? So I think mass heroine.
अमर जी, एक चीज जो आपको सोनाक्षी जी की बहुत ही ब्यूटी अच्छी लगती है.
She's very lively. She's in the context. She is. She's very passionate about everything she does. Not just about the show. All her work, everything she has done so far. There is a reason why she is here where she is, and that's what we would love to see coming into the show as well.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ji.
Sonakshi here. Manisha, News Nation se Sonakshi. Sonakshi, as a Rajjo Desi girl, debut karna movies mein, filmon mein, aur ek image kehte hain ki image banana bahut zaruri hota hai. Desi girl ki tarah aap aayi aur stylist ki tarah chha gayi market mein. Kuch dino pehle aap ne ek aur event kiya tha jahan aapne retro look ko kafi promote kiya tha, retro fashion show. Uske baad ye. To uske piche kya reason aapko lagta hai jo hum business point of view se janna chahenge? कितना मुश्किल होता है खुद को स्टाइलिस्ट बना के बाजार में मेंटेन रखना ताकि इस तरह के जो सिचुएशन है वो होते रहें. दूसरा ये कि सोशल मीडिया पे बहुत ज़्यादा एक्टिव हैं, तो क्या वो भी एक रीज़न है कि बहुत बड़ा इन्फ्लुएंसर हैं आप वहाँ पे, क्राउड पुलर आप हैं वहाँ पे?
देसी गर्ल्स बहुत ही ज़्यादा फैशनेबल है, आप देसी गर्ल्स को अंडर एस्टिमेट ना कीजिए. आई थिंक मैं जिस मुकाम तक पहुँची हूँ फिल्मों के टर्म्स पर, मैं इसीलिए पहुँची हूँ क्योंकि एक जो एक इंडियन गर्ल का इमेज रहा है मेरा, आई थिंक ये जो बहुत ही वाइड रीच उससे मिलती है, लोग आइडेंटिफाई कर सकते हैं, कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं. एज एन एक्टर मेरा काम है दूसरे फैशन को भी फॉलो करना. जब मैं इवेंट्स के लिए जाती हूँ या कोई शोज़ करती हूँ तो मुझे ये फ्रीडम मिलती है कि मैं दूसरे फैशन को भी एक्सप्लोर कर पाऊँ. तो एज एन एक्टर आई फाइंड माई सेल्फ वेरी फॉर्चुनेट कि मैं इंडियन एंड वेस्टर्न स्टाइल्स को अडॉप्ट कर सकती हूँ. एंड वही मैंने मेरी कोशिश रही है थ्रू आउट माई करियर कि यू नो एक मोल्ड में मैं बंद नहीं जाऊँ. एज अ पर्सन हु स्टडीड फैशन डिज़ाइनिंग ऑल्सो, मुझे मेरी भी इच्छा होती है कि मैं अलग अलग चीज़ें ट्राई करूँ, एक्सपेरिमेंट करूँ, और वही मैं करते आई हूँ. सो आई थिंक बट एज इन टर्म्स ऑफ जो एक जो रीच मुझे मिली है वो मुझे देसी गर्ल बन के ही मिली है. आपका दूसरा क्वेश्चन वापस.
सोशल मीडिया पे बहुत ज़्यादा एक्टिव आप रहती हैं, हमने देखा है, तो
वो एक ऑर्गेनिकली हो गया है. आई थिंक मेरी फिल्में चली है इसलिए फॉलोअर्स ज़्यादा आते हैं, फैंस ज़्यादा होते हैं, बढ़ते हैं, और वो सोशल मीडिया पे रिफ्लेक्ट करते हैं. तो आई थिंक जो मेरी फॉलोइंग है वो है क्योंकि लोग मुझे पसंद करते हैं. एंड आई होप दिस इज़ नॉट समथिंग दैट आई कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन यू नो ऑल द टाइम. दिस इज़ अ बाई प्रोडक्ट ऑफ माई प्रोफेशन. मैं एक एक्ट्रेस हूँ इसलिए मैं दिखती हूँ, इसलिए मुझे सोशल मीडिया पर भी होना यू नो पसंद है क्योंकि मैं अपने फैन से डायरेक्टली कनेक्ट कर पाती हूँ. जो उन्हें अच्छा लगता है नहीं अच्छा लगता है वो मुझे खुद पता चल जाता है, ना कि किसी मिडिल मैन के ज़रिए. तो आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी एज अ कनेक्ट टू माई फैंस टू बी ऑन सोशल मीडिया, बट अदर देन दैट मैं चाहती हूँ कि मेरा काम ही अपने आप के लिए बोले.
सोनाक्षी, एक आखिरी सवाल पूछूंगा. दबंग की शूटिंग भी लगभग कंप्लीट हो चुकी है, काफ़ी ज़्यादा बज़ बना हुआ है सोशल मीडिया पे, वीडियोस भी आप लगातार डाल रही थी कि क्राउड बहुत ज़्यादा आ गया था वहाँ फिल्म के सेट पे, बहुत शोर शराबा हो रहा था, लोग बहुत देखने शूटिंग आए थे, तो कुछ उसके बारे में बताएंगे कि लोग जानना चाहते हैं थोड़ा कि कब तक फिल्म क्या है और कब तक आगे प्रोसीजर बढ़ने वाला है?
जी, फिल्म दिसंबर में रिलीज़ हो जाएगी. मैं भी बहुत इंतज़ार कर रही हूँ. ये साल की मेरी आखिरी रिलीज़ होगी, चार फिल्में कंप्लीट हो जाएंगे मेरे, और आई एम रियली रियली एक्साइटेड क्योंकि दबंग मेरे लिए हमेशा स्पेशल रहेगा. इनफैक्ट आज दबंग का 9th एनिवर्सरी है. Yeah. So, meri industry ki journey ki ka nawa saal hai and Dabang ka nawa saal hai. And I'm really happy that, you know, hum part 3 ke saath bhi aa gaye hain and wo bhi is saal release ho jayega.
Thank you.
Sonakshi,
ladies and gentlemen, we have time for, I think, 2 more questions.
So
right.
This is hi, Amar Sanakshi. This is Madhushree from Hindustan Times. So I just wanted to know about this reality show. What will the viewers take away from it? So the mass, you said, right? You are reaching out to the Myntra's target audience or Myntra target's customers. So what will they take away from it? What extra will they take away from it?
Like I said, I think it's a kind of a learning for all of us that are involved with this show, right from the contestants to the judges to you know, the team that we've worked with, because they're doing this for something like this for the first time. For the viewers, I think they are already people who are interested in fashion because they're of their association with Myntra. So for them, I think will be entertaining as well to watch a show like this. And I think they'll be able to handle, learn a lot about social media and how to handle their social media accounts, how to kind of keep it stylish. A few of these things, I think that will be the takeaway for them from this show.
And that's our last question.
Hi.
Hi.
Are men's and women's fashion influencers judged separately or they're across the board?
Honestly, we've had boys and girls taking part in the competition and we've judged them alike. Like I said, my criteria for judging them, the parameters for judging them were very simple, which is, are they fashionable? Can they keep us engaged? And how much of a difference are they making with their posts? So I think keeping those three factors in mind, we're not really judging them based on their gender, I feel.
But what about their following? Like some might be having followers who are mostly... They are talking about women's fashion or they're talking about men's fashion, perhaps.
We've tried to keep it a bit more general because honestly, we're trying to reach out to a wider audience. So I feel like even with what we've done with the show is that we've tried to have them influence people in a general manner. Yeah.
Thank you.
Amar, is there something else that you'd like to add about the show?
Yeah, so actually, to that point, the show was not intended just for the Myntra audience. In fact, we want to reach out to all the fashion users who are in need, who are actually reaching out to multiple platforms for influencing today. We want Myntra to be the destination for that influencing. In fact, the users, the viewers of this show are going to walk away with lots and lots of influencing getting done through the show. The influencers who are participating in the show, they are going to walk away with some really good feedback reviews from the judges. Sometimes it just takes that one small tweak to take your style from one level to the other. So a lot of that learning is going to happen for influencers. And most importantly, what we are excited about this show on Myntra platform is we are trying to reach the masses of the fashion segment we were not able to reach so far. So in a way, this is also taking us from the orbit of catalog-led shopping to content-led shopping. So this is a big shift for us, and we are super excited about the journey.
All right, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for those
thank you,
wonderful
everybody.
Questions. Thank you so much, Sonakshi and Amar. We're going to do a photo op, but before that, I'd like to call up on stage the other judge of the show. Please put your hands together for Shalina Nathani.